are here at Sound Stadium, and we are celebrating the BISD's 5th Annual Breast Cancer Awareness Mile of Hope Walk. We had students from elementary, middle, high school students. We had community members that were here, and we were here to let all of our breast cancer survivors know that no one fights alone. BISD students, faculty, staff, teachers, everyone is behind everyone who has been diagnosed with cancer, who is a survivor, who is fighting this battle, and no one in BISD or in Brownsville fights alone.
This is to support our cancer survivors, those that are fighting cancer, and to support our school district towards the same goal of keeping strong and keeping the women strong while they go through this tough disease of cancer.
My father died of cancer when I was 13, and so I lost him at a very young age.
It means that we can all gather together as equals and citizens of Brownsville and let everyone know that is fighting and battling cancer that we support them.
I like that it raises money for it, for the people that can't afford all the costs.
It's a great event here. My wife had cancer for about 10 years, and she's no longer with us, but she's in heaven. But I want to thank everyone that participates here and everyone that supports this project, which is a great project. It's something good for our community, and it's self-made here, and I'm just overwhelmed with all the support that we get. Thank you.
Today is my 4th year that I've survived breast cancer and my 12th year that I've survived colon cancer. And today I ask everyone in the community, pray for all of those that are suffering with the disease and those that have gone on. And then we pray that those that have it in the future, that we find a cure so we can get rid of this disease